Dear student, today we will learn lattice multiplication. Okay, so it is a method of multiplying big number. Okay, so see how it works. Multiply 46 into 72. Okay, we will solve this example by using lattice multiplication. So first of all, you have to draw one rectangle here. Okay, now divide this rectangle into four parts. Okay, now next step, make the partitions like this. Okay, now next step is write the number 46. So write here 4, write here 6. Okay, then 72, write vertically, write 7 here and 2 here. Okay, now next step, multiply the adjacent number. Okay, so first 6 multiply by 7. So 6 sevens are 42. So write here 42. Okay, then next, the 6 multiply by 2, 6 2s are 12, so write here 12 like this. Then next step, multiply this 4 by 7, so 4 7s are 28, okay, and then multiply this 4 by 2, 4 2s are 8, okay, so 8 is the single digit number. Okay, so write 08. Now we have multiplied. Now we will add the columns. Okay, so this is the, here only 2 is there, so write 2. Okay, then next add this column 8 plus 1 9 and 9 plus 2 11. Okay, so 11 means 1 right here and 1 carry to the next column. Okay, now see, add this column here 0, 0 plus 1 1, 1 plus 8 9, 9 plus 4 13. So 13 means 3 right here and 1 carry to the next column. Okay, now here 2 plus 1 3 is there. Okay, now our all process is finished. Now write the number. So from the left and go to the right to write the numbers. Okay, see here 3, then 3, then 1, then 2. So this is the product of 46 multiply by 72. Okay, so 46 multiply by 72 is 3312. Okay, next example we will solve now. 39 multiply by 58. We will solve this example by using lattice method. Okay, so first draw one grid like this. Okay, now 39 right here like this and 58 right here. Okay, now multiply the adjacent or nearest number. 9 5s are 45, so right here 45 like this. Okay, then this 9 multiply by 8, 9 8s are 72, so right here 72 like this. Then next step, multiply this 3 by 5, 3 5s are 15. Then multiply this 3 by 8, 3 8s are 24. Now add the columns. Okay, so here start from bottom and goes to the top. Okay, add this. Here only 2 is there, so write 2. Then add this column or diagonal. 4 plus 7, 11, 11 plus 5, 16, 16 means 6 right here and 1 carry to the next step, okay, or next column, okay. Now add these columns, 2 plus 5, 7, 7 plus 5, 11 and 1 carry means 12, so 2 right here and 1 carry to the next step, okay. So here 1 plus 1, 2. Now next step is write this number, start from left side, okay. So here 2, then 2, then 6, then 2. Which number is formed here? 2262 is the product of 39 multiplied by 58, okay. So this is the very simple way to multiply big number, okay. Next example, 83 multiplied by 94. We will solve this example by lattice multiplication. First draw one grid like this, okay. Divide it into four parts, then make partitions. Okay, then write 83, 94 here and multiply. 3 9s are 27, 3 4s are 12. Next, 8 9s are 72, 8 4s are 32. Okay, now add the columns. Here only 2 is there, so 2 right here, then add this column, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 7, 10 means 10 means 1 0, so 0 right here and 1 carry to the next column, okay. Now add this column, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 2, 7 plus 1, 8, and next here only one digit is there, okay. Now start from this side to write the answer. 7, then 8, then 0 and then 2. So this is the product, means 83 multiplied by 94 is equal to 7802, okay. Next, 26 multiplied by 41. First draw one grid like this, divide it into four equal parts, then make partitions. Now write the number 26, 2 right here, 6 right here, then 41, 4 right here, 1 right here. Now multiply, start from this, 6 4s are, okay, 6 4s are 24, 6 1s are 6, 6 is the single digit number, means write 0 6, okay. Then next, 2 4s are 8, so write here 0 8, okay. Then 2 1s are 2, here also write 0 2. Now add the columns, start from this side, here 6, here 2 plus 0 2, 2 and 2 plus 4 6, then here 8 plus 2 10, 10 plus 0 10 only, so 10 means 1 0, so 0 right here and 1 carry to the next step. Here 0 is there, 0 plus 1 1, so write the answer, start from this side, first write 1, then 0, then 6, then 6. So 1066 is the product of 26 and 41. Like this you have to solve this example. It is very simple, only understand how I draw that grid and how multiply the numbers, okay. You have, suppose this is the example, 83 multiplied by 94. I have written 83, then I have written 94, here. Okay, then first I multiply 3 into 9. 3 9s are 27. I have written here. Then 3 4s are 12. Okay, then multiply this 8 by 9. 8 9s are 72. 8 4s are 32. Then I added the numbers column wise. First start from this side, here 2, here 1, only single digit is there, so I have written here 2. Then add this 2, 1 and 7. 2 plus 1 3, 3 plus 7 10. So 10 means 0 right here, 1 carry to the next step. Okay, so 3 plus 2 5, 5 plus 2 7, plus 1 carry means 8 and then 7, and then write the answer. Start from here, 7 8 0 2 means 7802 is the answer. Thank you.